Let's go. New band that came in. A little dark, but whatever. Gotta get the ding knife and Alright. I'm like not gonna do this well with not using a tripod, so like I'm shaking because, you know, anger is a stereo. Got it in. Boom, I just gotta flip this brother over. There you are. Come on. Okay, now I gotta use my bad hand. There we go. Okay, and then I just pull. Ah, there we go. And now I gotta pause and flip over here, because apparently they pack two of these things at once. And there he is. There's my friend. How you doing, buddy? Oh my god, ha ha ha. That is beautiful. Anguirus 1955. Wow. Now that I have lighting on and I'm heading back up to show off this guy, here is how he is looking. He is looking great. Like, I mean, I love this guy. Anguirus 1955. We're back into civilized lands. Yeah, let's just get into this. So, Anguirus 1955. Here's my first impression. If I can get him out of his plastic container or whatever to release him from his banishment. So he doesn't deserve to be banished. He deserves to be loved and appreciated. Because he is an amazing figure from everything I've heard, and, you know, Raids again deserves some love. If I can actually get him off of this, but come on, just get out of there, just get out of it, just come on, there we go. Okay, I lift you over the carapace. Ooh, from here I thought the box unboxing was short. Yeah, that'll make up for that being a little short. Now the video actually has length. Nice. Yeah, you gotta sit and watch me deal with this. My apologies, but you know what, it's worth it because, you know, Raids again. Beautiful movie. Well, not beautiful, because, like, you know, the movie's a little rough, but, like, I love Raids again. Okay, they really wanted to suffocate this guy, didn't they? Wow, they really hate him. That's so rude and mean. And the tag is inside out, which, you know, enrages me, even though I'll probably take it off anyways. Although, I mean, I don't really see myself using him much, so I'll probably keep the tag on, but, you know. Actually, I probably will just take the tag off just so I can. Alright, there we go. He is finally removed. And boy, he looks amazing. This guy is beautiful. I won't do like a full review on him until like when I get Godzilla with him. But yikes. He's, wow. I mean, this figure is just genuinely so beautiful. Like, oh my god. Yeah, I love this guy so much. He is, wow. I can't even get over it. He just, oh my god, look at, oh my god. I love him so much. I genuinely adore this guy. He's amazing. Oh my god. I love this. This is why I love the Movie Monster series. Like, so amazing. Look at that. Anguirus 1955. You flip the tag open, all that. And then, like, oh my god, Godzilla Raids again. It's so surreal to know that this movie finally got, like, representation. And then we have, like, model kits coming out soon, which is really cool, too. So, yeah. But yeah, I just need to wait on Godzilla to get in stock, and I will order him. So, yeah. Man, Anguirus just looks so beautiful, man. Oh, the one thing, since his tongue's red, the rest of them should be like an emerald green with like blue and red around it. It's like, yeah, but whatever. No one really knows that, so it's okay. Yeah, he's so beautiful, man. Like, oh my God. But yeah, that's basically it. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Once I get Godzilla at some point, I will be able to review both of these, so I will see you guys then. Have an amazing day. See ya. And Happy New Year.
Godzilla, King of the Monsters, has evolved to become more powerful than ever. Transforming Godzilla is easy and fun. Start by pulling back the chest back, peel the skin back, stretching it over Godzilla's head and off the part. Pull the skin down and peel it off the legs. Finally, attach Godzilla's tail. Now Godzilla has fully evolved into his most powerful form ever. Titan Evolution Godzilla.